Welcome, Arrow fans, to the review of Arrow Season 3, Episode 20, The Fallen. Last time, Oliver had to lay low for a while after Roy turned himself in while posing as an Arrow. Meanwhile, a metahuman attacked the city and it was the Atom's turn to kick some ass. This was an episode that really made me say, "Oh, how the mighty have fallen." Because now Oliver has become the same monster he was in Season 1, but more is to be seen in tonight's episode. And now, what can I say about Thea? Well, she is Jason Todd 2.0. But that is to be seen if she's going to be Cheshire or something like that. Let's start. Story for this episode. Ra's al Ghul finally makes Oliver an offer he can't refuse. The team joins Oliver on his journey to Nanda Parbat, where a broken-hearted Felicity decides to take matters into her own hands. Felicity, yes! Thoughts about this episode. Looks like Olicity may work after all, because they seem perfect for one another. The title of this episode describes Oliver Queen falling from grace in order to save those he cares about. Kinda like Ghost Rider who sold his soul to save a loved one in a certain way. As for the Lazarus Pit, Thea could be Jason Todd 2.0, because we all know what that happened. And I'd rather not say to avoid spoiling things, okay? I'll tell you one thing. Once you accept Ra's al Ghul's offer, there is no going back. You're either in or out. That's the rules of the game. And finally, to wrap this up, Season 3 is almost over. All I can say that it was some sort of a fun ride. Because Season 3 had a lot of bitchy character moments, you know. But as for this episode, not many big things going on since it's about Oliver's downfall from the Arrow to a ruthless killer once more. My final score for this episode is a B. God bless and enjoy the show, people. Later.